Good morning, dear students. Welcome back again. In the previous video, we have discussed about signed right shift. Now, we are going to discuss about the second type, that is unsigned right shift. Unsigned right shift. Okay. So, let us start with the first one. Here it is. For the unsigned right shift, we use which operator? This. And for signed right shift, we use this operator. Okay. For unsigned, this. The difference is what? In this, when we perform signed right shift, we always fill the vacant places by more significant bit. But in this case, in unsigned right shift, we always fill the vacant places by zeros. Remember it again. ठीक है, फिल बाय मोस्ट सिग्निफिकेंट बिट इन साइंड राइट शिफ्ट. लेकिन अनसाइंड राइट शिफ्ट में कैसे फिल करते हैं? जो भी वैकेंट प्लेसेस होते हैं, हमें कोई मतलब नहीं है वो पॉजिटिव नंबर है या नेगेटिव नंबर है. हमें सिर्फ क्या देखना है कि जो भी वैकेंट प्लेसेस होंगे दैट विल गेट फिल्ड बाय जीरोज ओनली. राइट, सो हियर इट ऑलवेज फिल जीरोज इररिस्पेक्टिव ऑफ द साइन ऑफ द नंबर. यानी कि इट डजेंट डिपेंड ऑन द साइन वेदर इट्स अ पॉजिटिव नंबर और नेगेटिव नंबर. बट वी हैव टू रिमेंबर वन थिंग दैट नेगेटिव नंबर्स आर ऑलवेज रिप्रेजेंटेड इन टूज कॉम्प्लीमेंट फॉर्म. सो इफ इन द क्वेश्चन इफ द ऑपरेंड इज गिवन इन टूज इन नेगेटिव नंबर, सो ऑलवेज कन्वर्टेड इन टू टूज कॉम्प्लीमेंट. अगर कोई भी नंबर नेगेटिव दिया हुआ है उसको आपको शिफ्ट करना है तो उसको पहले टूज कॉम्प्लीमेंट में कन्वर्ट करना पड़ेगा. इट इज़ नेसेसरी. आफ्टर दैट फिलिंग of vacant places depends that which type of shifting it is. Right, so let us start with the first example. Here value of a 25 and we have to perform unsigned right shift by 3 places. राइट शिफ्ट करना है 3 प्लेसेस से राइट में 25 को. सो वी विल राइट द बाइनरी ऑफ 25. नाउ दिस इज द बाइनरी ऑफ 25 हियर. आफ्टर दैट वी विल shift it by 3 places. Now when you are going to perform 3 places right shift करना है आपको, तो right से जब shift करोगे तो 1, 2, 3 3 places will be cancel out and 3 places will be vacant at the leftmost side. 3 places vacant हो गए. Now you know what कि हमारे पास क्या होता है, always fill by 0. So आपको क्या करना है, always fill by 0 in unsigned right shift. So we have written here 0. Now this is your actually answer. Now find out the decimal equivalent of this. So here it is 0 0 0 0 0 0 and here 1 1 and it is equivalent to 3. Which one? Plus 3, because we know here plus 0. Okay, that means 0 is there, so it represents to positive number. So answer is 3. Right, next example. Yes, now value of x is 30 here. Just wait. Yes, value of x is 30 and here it is given x is of integer type. Now as you know, integer take how many bytes total? 4 bytes. So how many bits will be there? 4 into 8, that means 32 bits. So what we will do is we will write the binary representation of this minus 30 into 32 bits. Right, then find x ko right shift karna hai by 25 places and it is unsigned right shift because we are using 3 arrows like this. So it is unsigned right shift. Okay, now next. So what we will do here, because we know it is a negative number, so we need to find out the 2's complement of it. So we will find out first what we will do, we will write the binary of this 30 in 32 bits. So we will write here all zeros, all zeros, all zeros, and here this 32 30. So this is actually the binary of this 30. Okay, in 32 bits. क्योंकि देखो ये तो हम निकाल लेंगे, बाकी जितने भी प्लेसेस बचेंगे क्योंकि पॉजिटिव नंबर्स है तो उसको फिल करोगे किससे, बाय जीरोस. नाउ what we will do here, find out the 1's complement. As you know, 1's complement will be 0 to 1, 1 to 0. So here you will write 0 into 1, 0 into 1, 0 into 1 up to this. Then again 0 to 1, 0 into 1. 8 bits ke combination mein actually I have divided so that you don't get confused. Theek hai? So yahan pe bhi 0 ko 1 mein convert kiya. Here also convert 0 into 1 and here also. So this is what 1's complement. Now to find out 2's complement, add on 1 to the right side. Add kiya jab 1 ko right side mein, so you know that 1 plus 1 is 0 with a carry of 1. So 1, 0 is 1. Now rest of the bits you will copy as it is. See, 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 1. 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 1. Here, baki mein to same rahega. So 1, 1, 1, all the sides. Yahan par 1 rahega and here also all 1's, all 1's. 32 bits mein you have to represent it. Theek hai? Then, after converting it into this, right? Now, 2's complement you got it. So what you have to do here, shift it by 25 digits to the right. Whatever you are getting in 2's complement, aapko ye mila tha na final answer this. Hai na? In 32 bits. So usko right shift karna hai by 25 bits. Now you know 32 bits mein se, if you are going to shift 25 bits, so how many are left? 7 bits. So it's left most jo 7 bits hongi na, wo bachenge aapke paas. Kyunki baki ye sab kya ho jayenge? Delete. Right shift karna hai na, all these will get deleted. So jo left side ke ones the, 7 ones, that will get left. Theek hai? So, look at here. Hame kya bachega humare paas? Only this. These 7 ones. And we know because unsigned right shift hai, so vacant places will be filled by zeros here. So all zeros. Now look at here, these are 7 ones. So baki kitne places hamare paas total? 25. So at those 25 places, you will fill those vacant 25 bits by 0. Kyun? Because it is a unsigned right shift. Hai na? To isliye fill kisse hoga? 0 se. Then after that, look at here. When you will fill all those entries, so you can see here, because it is a positive number, because 0 is there. Agar 0 hai leftmost bit, to iska matlab positive number hai. And positive number mein, do you remember one thing ki hum convert nahi karte hain? If it is going to be 1, leftmost bit, if you are getting as 1, so we have to again find out the 2's complement, just like we did in the signed right shift, hai na? Lekin yahan pe kyunki 0 mil raha hai, to 0 ke aapko pata hai ki 0 ka 1's, matlab positive numbers ke liye 1's complement and 2's complement will always remain same. Repeating one more time. 1's complement, 2's complement of positive numbers always remains same. So here at the leftmost bit we are getting what? 0. That's why it is a positive number. Then we need not to find out the 2's complement of it. This is actually the original number. Yehi wo original number hai. So hame kya karna hai? Ab aapko answer mil chuka hai already. So aap kya karoge yahan par? Ye jo given hai. है ना, इसके लिए आप निकाल लीजिए. 7 वंस दिए हुए हैं ना, 1 2 3 4 5 6 7. नाउ मल्टीप्लाइड बाय 2 की पावर 0, 2 टू द पावर 1, 2 टू द पावर 2, 2 टू द पावर 3, 4, 5 एंड 6. नाउ 2 की पावर 6 इंटू 1, 64 प्लस 2 की पावर 5 इंटू 1, 32 प्लस 2 की पावर 4 इंटू 1, 16. 2 की पावर 3 इंटू 1, 8. 2 की पावर 2 इंटू 1, 4. 2 की पावर 1 इंटू 2, 2. 2 की पावर 0 इंटू 1, 1. एंड व्हेन यू विल ऐड ऑन ऑल दीज टर्म्स यू विल गेट द आंसर एज 127. एंड योर फाइनल आंसर विल बी 127. राइट, हियर इज द आंसर 127. And maybe the picture is not that much clear, but still I have explained you everything. So by listening carefully, you can write the number of zeros and ones. ठीक है? And very carefully write it. बहुत ही ध्यान से आपको लिखना है zeros को और ones को. ठीक है? Then next, left shift operator. This is the last type of shifting here. Left shift operator. Left shift operator always fill the vacant places by zeros. Always. Example, method is same now. Procedure for finding out or for shifting the values is completely same. Just only you have to remember, in case of left shift operator, always we fill the vacant places by zeros. Now look at here. If x is 7, then perform this. Now again we are assuming it as of byte type, byte x. Theek hai, to represent in 8 bits. Now this is the 8 bit representation of 7. Now when you perform this left, अब जब आप ये left में कर रहे हो इस तरीके से, मतलब left में shift करना है आपको, तो left से हटाना है तो right का place vacant होगा, and right के place पे you know what filling किससे होती है, by zero. So right here what, zero. Now find out, now this is your answer here. Find out, now this binary represents to which decimal number, find out this, किसको represent कर रहा है, this is equivalent to 14. So your answer is here 14. And if you don't know how to find out, then you will do what? 2 ki power 0, 2 ki power 1, 2 ki power 2, 2 ki power 3, and rest of the digits are 0, so no need to calculate it further. So 2 ki power 3 is 8, 8 into 1, 8, plus 2 ki power 2 into 1, 4, 2 ki power 1 into 1, 2, 2 ki power 0 into 0, 0, so answer is what? 14, 8 of 4, 12 and 2, 14, so 14 is your final answer here, right? Now next, one more example. If x is minus 7, then x left shift by 1. Again, because it's a negative number, so you have to do what? Write the binary equivalent of 7 in 8 bits. Here it is. Find out the 1's complement of it. 1's complement means 0 ko 1 mein or 1 ko 0 mein. So this is, you will get here. Then find out the 2's complement. 2's complement mean add 1 to the right side. So when you will add on, so 0, 1, 1. Baki nothing is there to add on. So you will copy same as it is, like 0 to 0, 0 ko 0, 1, 1, 1, 1 and 1. Right? So here you will get what? 2's complement. Here aapko mil gaya 2's complement. Now you will shift the 2's complement to the left by 1. अब इसको जब शिफ्ट करोगे, ये है, अब आपको क्या करना है, शिफ्टिंग करनी है ये. व्हेन यू परफॉर्म शिफ्ट ऑपरेशन, सो यू विल गेट द आंसर एज दिस. देखो यहाँ से इसको रिमूव किया, फिलिंग किससे होती है, ज़ीरो से. नाउ चेक इट हियर, इज़ दिस सेम और नॉट? फोर टाइम्स वन, देन टू टाइम्स ज़ीरो, देन वन, ज़ीरो मिला. अब देखो फिर से वही चीज़, मेथड सेम है. Everywhere method is completely same. Now this is the answer that you got it here. ये आपको मिला है, ठीक है. Now as you see here, this is what 1. And if the most significant bit is 1, it means it is a negative number. So that means you are sure that you will get the answer in negative. ठीक है. Now अगर ये negative में है, तो आपको पता है कि negative numbers are represented in 2's complement. So आपको क्या करना पड़ेगा, इसका फिर से क्या निकालना पड़ेगा, again 2's complement. Find out. फाइंड आउट करोगे जब आप, तो इसका पहले क्या निकालना है, वंस. वंस निकालोगे कैसे, 1 2 0 0 2 1. लुक एट हियर, 0 to 1 0 to 1 1 to 0 0 to 1, देन ऐड ऑन 1 टू इट्स, देन हियर यू विल गेट 2's कॉम्प्लीमेंट दिस. नाउ दिस इज योर आंसर हियर इन 2's कॉम्प्लीमेंट. नाउ वी हैव ऑलरेडी डन व्हाट, कि इफ द साइन बिट इज 1, देन it represents a negative number, and this binary actually represents to 14. So answer is minus 14. See, don't look at here ki yahan pe aapko 0 mil raha hai to positive hoga. Nahi, aapko answer shifting ke baad actually ye mila tha, to aapko isse decide karna hai ki answer will be positive or negative. So answer you will decide from here, but because of that answer is given in 2's complement. Answer aapka, kyunki left most bit 1 aa rahi hai, negative agar aa raha hai to negative ka matlab hai aapko answer 2's complement mein mil raha hai, hai na? To aapko usko convert fir se karna padega. Agar suppose if you are getting here 0, here as 0, so there is no need. Now this will be considered as the actual answer. So find out the decimal number of this here. ठीक है, और answer किस में आता है, positive terms, right? Now one more last question. Now maybe the picture is not that much clear, but still I will try. And I will dictate each and everything to you. Question is, if int x is 26, If x is 26, then find x right shift, signed right shift by 33 and x left shift by 5. This is the question here. So what we will do, because it's a positive number, 26 is a positive number, but here actually the shift value that is given is 33. And you know what, 33 है तो आपको पता है क्या कि अगर आपका इंटीजर नंबर है तो इंटीजर टेक 32 बिट्स. सो यू कैन शिफ्ट परफॉर्म द शिफ्ट ऑपरेशन फॉर 32 बिट्स ओनली. यानी कि शिफ्ट वैल्यू यू कैन मैक्सिमम टेक फ्रॉम 0 to 31 ओनली. अगर उससे ज़्यादा है तो आपको क्या करना पड़ेगा, देन देर इज़ अ प्रोसीजर दैट यू हैव टू फॉलो. क्या? बिकॉज फॉर 32 बिट्स यू कैन शिफ्ट, you can take the shift value from 0 to 31 only. Maximum is 31. So what you will do here, write 31 here, 33 here. That means 31 maximum ho sakta hai aur 33 is the shift value. So that you write it here. And then write out the binary equivalent of both 31 and 33. Dono ka binary equivalent likhoge yahan par 31 ka, and here you will write for 33. And perform the logical AND operation on both. AND operation says what? If both the inputs are true, then output is true, otherwise false. So here what I did, I performed the logical AND operation on the binary number of 31 and 33. So here it is, I have written the numbers in 32 bits. This is for 31, this one is for 31, this one is for 33, and I performed here logical AND. So logical AND, look at here, 1 1 is 1, then 1 0 0, 1 0 0 1 0 0 1 0 0 0 1 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 ये आपने सॉल्व किया. आफ्टर दैट व्हाटएवर आंसर यू विल गेट, यू विल व्हाटएवर आंसर यू गॉट इट हियर, फाइंड आउट द डेसिमल इक्विवेलेंट ऑफ दिस. ये डेसिमल इक्विवेलेंट किसका है? दिस इज द बाइनरी इक्विवेलेंट ऑफ 1. यस और नो? ठीक है, यहाँ से आपको मिलेगा, ये देखिए आपको यहाँ से मिला है 1. यस और नो? बाकी ये सब क्या है? जीरोस. सो जब आप कन्वर्ट करोगे आपको 1 मिलेगी शिफ्ट वैल्यू. ये आपको एक्चुअली क्या मिला है? शिफ्ट वैल्यू. दिस इज़ नॉट द आंसर, इट इज़ शिफ्ट वैल्यू. ओके, नाउ अकॉर्डिंग टू द क्वेश्चन व्हाट यू हैव टू डू इज, यू विल राइट 26 हियर. नाउ दिस इज योर क्वेश्चन, मीन्स 26 राइट साइन शिफ्ट बाय 1. दिस इज द क्वेश्चन हियर. 26 का बाइनरी आप लिखोगे, 1 को राइट में शिफ्ट करोगे, यू विल गेट द आंसर 13. कैसे? आपने इसको इधर राइट में शिफ्ट किया बाय 1 प्लेस, मोस्ट सिग्निफिकेंट बिट से फिल करोगे, दैट मीन्स 0 यू विल राइट हेयर, एंड दिस इज एक्चुअली बाइनरी इक्विवेलेंट ऑफ 13. And here because of 0 is given, so it's a positive number, so you can write answer as 13 here, right? Same for the next you will perform. Here I have given the solution, try to solve it yourself again for this. For 26, again I have written the binary equivalent of 26 here and perform the shifting by 5 bits. And after shifting it by 5 bits, I got the answer here as 832. So this is your answer here. Done. So that's all about for today. In the next video, some more operators are left. That is your unary operator and your ternary operator. So that is left and bitwise. So these three operators we will discuss in the next video. So thank you.